Thank you for joining us for the Combat Off-Road Extraction Fair Lead installation video. Here are your tools needed. First off, you're going to need some hardware. We use half inch. We like the cap head Allen's. You're going to need some half inch nuts. We like the Nylocks. You're gonna want a 3/4 inch wrench. We use a 3/8 drive ratchet with a 3/8 Allen socket. And then here's your fair lead. Okay, time to install. You're going to locate your holes with your fair lead onto the mounting plate. We like to start the bolts through the fair lead first. They just pop right in. You're going to want to put your winch line through the fair lead, because once you put that on, there's no way to get that through. So start one bolt. You'll have to pull it out the back a little bit to get some space. Our winch is really close to our fair lead mount. So we just start those by hand, followed up by the second bolt, start the second nut. You just need a couple threads, just enough to hold it in place. Then you want to grab your tools. Yeah, you grab a 3/8 Allen head with your 3/8 ratchet and your 3/4 inch wrench. You simply hold the nut and start the bolt. And we just do snug. So you'll get it snug and then just give it a little quarter turn after once you get it all the way down. You repeat that process for the second side. Now you're all done. So like we said, you're going to find some half inch bolts. We prefer the cap head Allen stainless and a Nylock or a Stover C nut for the rear. If you guys have any questions, feel free to reach out to us.